do have some higher level procedures that we do for patients that are more complicated, like spinal cord stimulation and lumbar discography, which are a little bit more complicated.
So patients may have had back surgery in the past, and that back surgery was successful for a period of time and the pain came back. We may have done epidural steroid injections and use medications to try and improve and facilitate healing, but the patients still are experiencing a burning, shooting, stabbing pains in down their arms or down their legs from a nerve root compression or a nerve injury. Oftentimes we'll also use this for patients who've had workplace injuries, crush injuries. And really what it is a little epidural that sits over a nerve root and that epidural is attached to a battery pack. And what it does is it stimulates the nerve. Oftentimes I try and explain it to the patients by telling them, like, look, when you hit the corner of the table, what's your first instinct? Absolute first instinct is to rub. You start rubbing it because you're trying to rub down the pain. And what spinal cord stimulators do is they actually work to rub down the pain. So it's actually a fascinating modality to use for patients. It's very exciting. It sounds very technical, but really what it comes down to is actually trying to relieve the patients of their pain. Oftentimes patients are able to cut back on medications that they may have been taking for years, and really gets them back to being active again.
We are very fortunate in that we take the time to really assess the patients and educate them about themselves, and that helps them help us get them better.